Hi there, folks. Andrew at Chatfuel. Super excited today to be chatting with you about guest mode. Yes, you heard that right. Guest mode for the customer chat plugin. Now, before we dive into why this is amazing and how it's going to help you boost sales, I do want to back up just for a second out of respect to the newcomers, people who don't know much about Chatfuel or don't know what the customer chat plugin is. In a nutshell, the customer chat plugin is a widget that you can embed on your website, your store, any web page on the internet, and it allows visitors of that page to interact with you on Messenger. Specifically, they can chat with your Messenger bot, and if you're an e-commerce store, for example, they can get instantaneous responses to frequently asked questions about products. They can provide lead information like their phone and email. So just a great tool for helping your customers and driving subscriber growth. Now, where does guest mode play into this? Well, basically, the problem in the past was that to interact with this customer chat plugin, visitors had to be signed into Facebook. And this was a problem. You know, maybe they were on a device where they weren't signed in, or maybe they don't have a Facebook account at all. Now that changes, you can help more people and boost sales thanks to guest mode. So let's actually dive in here and show you how to get this set up and explain some best practices along the way. So here we are in our business page settings. This is the settings for the Facebook page that we have our Chatfuel bot connected to. Now, once we're here, we're going to scroll down to the messaging tab and click on that. And then once we're here, we're going to go to add messenger to your website. So I'll click get started, go through these on-screen prompts that just take a second here. We can choose our language up here. We can specify our greeting and customize that if we so choose, but I'll keep it as is. Very, very simple. And then here is the big spotlight, right? So this is where you can turn on or off, enable or disable guest mode. So it will be enabled by default, but if you want to disable it, you could do that here, but that kind of defeats the whole purpose of the video. So we're going to enable that. You'll see a preview of what that looks like. And then we can click next here. If we want to, we can customize the colors here of the actual chat message itself and the icon here, but we'll keep it as is and just continue. Now here is the final step, really. All you need to do is type in the domain of your website where you want to embed this plugin on. And so you type that in. In this case, I've chosen w3schools.com, which is just an HTML editor I'm going to use for the demo here. But you just type in the name of your website, click save, and you're good to go. So now, once we have this code on the right-hand side over here, I'm just going to click to copy that. And we'll click finish. We're really all done. Now we just need to embed that code on the website. Takes 5 seconds. So I'm going to click done there and head on over to my quote unquote website. Although again, this is just kind of an HTML editor I'm using on the web. And then where I'm going to embed this is just directly under the body tag here. And you know, within the two body tags. So the first one's up here, the second one's down here. Anywhere in between those body tags, I can embed that code and we'll be golden. So I'm going to do that right now, paste in that code, and click run, and you'll see what happens. Great. So we have this all set up. We can continue as the Facebook user if we're logged in. If not, we can continue as a guest. So let's show you what that looks like. I'll click continue as guest here, and the Messenger experience will launch. There we go. So it says howdy with a cowboy emoji. Wonderful. You know, obviously in the real world, you would make this a more valuable message talking about, you know, hey, click here to get answers to frequently asked questions, provide your email for 20% off, whatever the case might be. Now, it is important to mention here, obviously, this is just a fun example, but at this point in time, you can actually not segment or design unique experiences for users in Messenger based on whether they're logged in or logged out. So what that means here and why it's important is what you see right now. See, there's this extra space between, you know, the comma after howdy and the exclamation mark. And so if we go into Chatfuel, I'll show you why that is. Because in this welcome message that we've set up, we're actually using the user's first name. And so this is a best practice to personalize your messaging using attributes, but obviously attributes are only going to work if the user is logged into Facebook, because Facebook and Chatfuel pull that information, in this case first name, from the user's Facebook profile. So again, best practice when you're using guest mode to, at least for now, not use attributes, unless it's, you know, a question that they just answered and you have that data as part of the guest mode experience. But I would not use first name, last name, gender, any of those attributes in guest mode because they're not going to be available to those users. However, obviously this will be fixed and improved in the future with something that we're releasing very soon called entry points in Flow Builder. And this will allow you to design those different routes, those different conversational pathways based on if the user is logged in or not. So again, if they're logged in, that's great. We can use attributes that personalize the experience. If not, we'll just keep it generic and greet them and say, you know, hello, welcome to our store versus, you know, hello, first name, welcome to our store, that sort of thing. So that in a nutshell is how guest mode works with the customer chat plugin. One other thing that I want to mention here is how this looks in live chat. So if we go over here to the live chat tab in Chatfuel and I go to all conversations and click on unknown user. Obviously, again, for sake of privacy and because we don't have the user's data since they're not logged into Facebook, this is what those users who are chatting via guest mode will look like in Chatfuel. They'll just be referred to as unknown user. You will be able to see the conversations that they've had with your bot indefinitely, forever, basically. However, the user chatting with the bot on your website, like here, as Facebook mentions up here, this conversation for them will only be available for up to 24 hours. After that, it will disappear. So again, as the bot admin, you can always see everything on the back end, but outside of that 24-hour window, users who are chatting with your bot will not be able to see that. So that in essence is how the new guest mode feature in the customer chat plugin works. Be sure to try it out today in Chatfuel. We're definitely looking forward to entry points and Flow Builder. Again, that will make this whole experience all the more valuable for users and for you as a business. So thanks so much for watching. Again, try this out today and we'll see you in the next video. Happy botting.